not deportation. Education, not deportation.
You are now brought into
the immigrants are welcome here.
Causing a physically hazardous offensive
immigrants are welcome here.
We're going to move out of the street to alleviate the hazard.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud.
Not because of the content.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud. Say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud. Say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud. Say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear. Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Education, not deportation.
Education, not deportation. Education, not deportation. Education, not deportation. Education, not deportation. Education, not deportation.
Thank you. friends here, so what do you want to do? Do you know him? Are you gonna move?
Guys, if you guys just mind giving a little bit of space, please.
Starting to get a little bit boring. Seems like all the people getting arrested are treating it like a joke. I guess the cops didn't bring enough handcuffs. Well, everybody's pretty pissed off. I think I might have a parking ticket, so I'm gonna get out of here. Pretty sure they're just gonna fucking arrest the other people and clear the traffic like over there. It's gonna be a lot of traffic getting home. This is gonna suck. But yeah, deportation sucks too. That's like, I don't know, bullshit. Fuck. Okay, here I am in my car. I missed the meter maid. Like, he was two cars away from me, about to give me a ticket. It's a good thing I ran back from that protest. And lo and behold, looks like they arrested those guys. Traffic is moving. All right, this fucking guy. That's not how you drive. Yeah, they're letting cars through there. Looks like the protest is all set. But yeah, that was a fun protest. I'm glad those guys got arrested. That was like bit of a spectacle for the rest of us. And definitely a little bit of an adrenaline rush for the guys leading on the cheers, like immigration, not deportation, and Trump, go, whatever. It's fun. Good times. Thank you, guys. But yeah, it looks like people are going home. This lady's with her support Dreamers sign. She's packing up and headed home. Yep, put it in your little bike carrier. Can't protest forever. Sometimes you just gotta call it a day.
Long Town Productions.